Hey everyone, I want to give you a look into Simply Good and Beautiful Math. I'm Jenny Phillips, the owner of The Good and the Beautiful. We have done something a little crazy with this math program. I'll tell you what that crazy thing is at the end of this short video. Homeschool math shouldn't feel like a chore to check off your list each day. I feel so strongly about that. Math is wondrous. The patterns of math we see in our world testify to the majesty of God. At The Good and the Beautiful, we want math to be joyful and alive for children. We want math to be easy and quick for the parent to teach, all while building the strongest of math foundations. Simply Good and Beautiful Math is academically thorough. That is very important to our company, and we put a lot of money and effort into expert review and piloting programs. Not only does Simply Good and Beautiful Math have a thorough scope and sequence, but it has clear and effective teaching, continual review, unique assessments, and a focus on gaining a strong number sense. Our math curriculum meets or beats national math standards. The math is hands-on and fun, but it is carefully designed to maximize time and to be simple to teach. And that's why it's called Simply Good and Beautiful Math. It contains stories and meaningful connections to life. The beautiful and engaging full-color course books include a large amount of diversity in their images and stories. Okay, before I tell you what we did that was a little crazy and pretty scary, let me briefly tell you about the math activity boxes and videos from the Simply Good and Beautiful Math. Our simple math boxes for levels K through 3 include a small amount of high-quality manipulatives that are fun and they bring variety and more effectiveness to math. The wooden math boxes have easy open lids and quick access compartments. You can get out the manipulatives you need in just a few seconds. The courses include activities and games that are super simple and super fast to set up, but super fun. We have streamlined the courses so that time is not wasted and children's focus is not lost while you search for manipulatives or take time to read instructions for games and set them up. Math K through 3 is directed by the parent with independent work for the child to do while you work with other children. Math 4 and above is mainly student directed, but parents can always be as involved as they want. The child watches an engaging video lesson and then uses a physical course book to do a lesson practice and review work, which should be checked by the parent using the answer key. The course book also includes a mini lesson as a quick reference with examples of what was taught in the video lesson. I am so excited about these videos. It is hard to express how much our pilot families have loved them. They repeatedly say things like this comment we received: "I love this video. I couldn't believe how it kept my son's attention. He is usually very fidgety and bored by most videos, but not these. I also love the connections to the real world." Take a quick look for yourself at some clips of the videos from Math 4 and 5.
Isn't it wonderful that math also brings beauty into our lives? Wait, are you wondering if you heard me right? Math is beautiful? Absolutely. We already explored beautiful and amazing math patterns and shapes found in nature. Today, we'll explore beautiful math patterns and shapes found in artwork. Tens are 10 times smaller than hundreds, and ones are 10 times smaller than tens. The first three decimal place values are tenths, hundredths, and thousandths.
To start our lesson today, I'm going to make a cake. The recipe says I need these ingredients. I think I'll save some time and not read the rest of the recipe.
On a sundial, the shadow cast onto the dial forms an angle. However, in geometry, we typically look at angles with two rays connected at a vertex or a common endpoint where two lines meet. We can draw an angle like this using rays connected at a vertex. Can you see the angle on our sundial picture now?
All right. So what did we do with our math that was crazy? Well, the first thing is that we spent over $1.3 million to create this program. With this level of funding, along with our math experts, our passion for creating good and beautiful curriculum, and our thorough pilot programs that help refine our courses, we were able to create exactly what we were hoping for in a math program. But one day, while the math was being created, I was reading notes from our pilot families, and I was reading these comments. While doing Simply Good and Beautiful math today, my daughter said, "Mommy, I love my math. I love all of it." She was humming happy tunes while doing her work. And here's another. This week's lessons were so enjoyable, and I just want to let you know that it is a joy to watch him love math and not think of it as a chore. What a blessing to instill a love for math at such a young age. And this one, that was one of my favorites. My mama heart is beaming. After my daughter completed the elapsed time, she said, "I like this math. Can we just keep doing this? I don't want to stop." So, in my heart, I was reminded that I never started the Good and the Beautiful to build up wealth or success for myself. I never wanted a company. I just want more mama hearts to beam as they teach their children and see them grow in knowledge and light and character. I really feel that this math can be a total game changer for homeschool families, and I want everyone to try it. So I made the decision to offer levels 1 through 5 of Simply Good and Beautiful math downloads, the course books, the videos, completely free, permanently. When I told this to our math team over video chat, we cried together, knowing all the work we put into it and hoping that this decision would mean that so many more families would be blessed. We know that most people want a physical course set, so we also did something crazy by pricing our physical course sets at only $49.99. It is unheard of to have full color course books and high quality manipulatives for this pricing. The math boxes are included in the price of the physical course sets, but if you choose to take advantage of the free download, we recommend purchasing a physical math box, which we do sell separately. We price the math boxes as low as we possibly could. But we also have tips on our website about how to put together your own math box if you aren't able to buy one. We know that not every math program is a fit for every child, and I know from experience that it is expensive to jump around from one math program to another to find the right fit for your child. So we are glad that you can try Simply Good and Beautiful Math totally free to see if it is the right fit for your child. You can download the entire course book and check it out. With hundreds of thousands of precious children using the Good and the Beautiful curriculum, we recognize that we have the incredible opportunity and responsibility to do good in this world. We never want to lose sight of why we do what we do. We hope that these free math courses will bless your home. Check out Simply Good and Beautiful Math today and see the beauty and variety through the lessons, as well as the ways that we have woven nature and real life into math. In all we do at the Good and Beautiful, we are here to make parents' hearts beam and children's hearts and minds grow.